a lovely evening at Club Anna.
Oh! Who do we have here?
I'm John McCredy McAlery.
Right. Remind me.
Well, in 1878, I brought association football to Ireland.
Oh, good evening, Mr. Best. Always a pleasure to see you. Association football?
You know, footy, soccer, the beautiful game.
Ah, and how did that go?
Well, people seemed to like it, so I got a team together and we played against some rugby lads.
And?
We lost. But then we formed a few clubs and we founded the Irish Cup, which is the fourth oldest cup competition in the world. Hmm? Then we selected a national team to play against the English. I was the captain.
And the score?
13-0.
Oh, well done.
To them.
Oh.
But then we played against Wales.
And?
7-1.
To them?
Yes.
Were you still the captain?
Yes, but I resigned after that. Became a referee. Still pretty impressive though, eh?
Welcome to Club NI.